It's 22 minutes past 6 o'clock and high time that we caught up with today's story behind the hymn. Let's turn to Willington songwriter David O'Connell
for this week's story behind the song. And today, David O'Connell takes a look at a Johnny Cash number.
Today, we're focusing on the Negro spiritual song, "Were You There When They Crucified My Lord?" The term spiritual song comes from the King James Bible translation of a passage in Ephesians exhorting Christians to encourage each other with psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing and making melody in your heart to the Lord. Well, African-American slaves in the 17th to 19th centuries had precious little, of course, to make melody in their hearts about. But out of the crucible of their suffering and the rhythms of their backbreaking work came beautiful, heartfelt songs through which they sought to understand and endure their shameful treatment and transcend it. They identified their plight with that of the Hebrew slaves in the time of Moses, and they looked for their own deliverer who would say, "Let my people go." For many of them, this came to be Jesus. They saw that he, too, had been treated contemptibly. When they looked at the last week of his life, it was like holding up a mirror to their own tortured experience. They knew all about humiliation, being spat upon, degraded, whipped. They knew all about lynchings. When they sang lines like, "Were you there when they nailed him to the tree?" sadly, they could say, "Yes, it happened in our neighborhood." They identified freedom with the afterlife and with an aspiration for things to change here and now. Like us, they wondered why the sinless Son of God allowed himself to be killed. What kind of rescuer is this? They knew about Good Friday, and they were being asked to travel from there to Easter Sunday. In fact, they felt the full impact of Christ's words, "Love your enemies, do good to those who persecute you." What a challenge. Certainly something to ponder in Lent.
Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Took him from the cross. Were you there when they took him from the cross?
Were you there when they took him from the cross?
when the stone was rolled away. Were you there when the stone was rolled away?
Her family with, were you there when they crucified my Lord?